A St. Johnsbury man who was shot 10 days ago is still in critical condition. Police say 41-year-old Matthew Christman was shot in the chest early in the morning, October 6th. It happened inside an apartment on McGill Avenue in St. J. A witness reported seeing someone with a mask force their way into that apartment. Christman was airlifted to Dartmouth Hitchcock Medical Center, where he remains tonight. No suspects are in custody.